Sutra and Bhashya and Vartika and Tika, if you see all the four, it's such a beautifully aligned I should say truth is revealed in a very beautiful way where the logic of the listeners understands the truth. See, those days the people's logic, it was intense but light. Understand, there is a difference. All the casual logic only will be long, like you talking to your spouse. Talk 10 hours, then again, but listen, she will start from the same point, or he will start from the same point. It means throughout, it was a casual logic. There was intense logic, will be light, means the time need not be spent, or more words need not be spent to make an intense logic understand something. That is why the time of the sutra, Vedas, just few words only sutra, the truth is revealed. Egoham bahushyamaha. Then the time of the commentators, Bhashya, logic has become little casual and little longer. So you need to interpret and make them understand. Then comes the time of the Vartika, means commentary on commentary. You need to use more words. Then comes Tika, commentary on the commentary of the commentary on the commentary. Then huge words. See, sutra is like a call between boy and boy. Hey, come to the messenger, or we'll talk there. That's all. Bhashya is almost like a call between mom and married daughter. Little more. Then comes Vartika. It's a call between man and a girl when they are in love but before marriage. Little longer. Then comes Tika. It's a call between two girls who are trying to catch the same boy. It will not end that easily. Both trying to get more information about him from other without telling the purpose. So it will go on and on and on. She will talk about every person in that college to come to his roll number. Because directly if you ask about him, then she will know that you are interested. So you start from the person two. You see, that number two fellow, roll number two, his glasses are so rare. What do you think about that roll number 3's jeans pant? What do you think about this roll number 4's new bike? And this fellow's roll number is 757. But she has to finish the whole thing for the other person not to doubt. And this one will also be sitting and waiting when she can come to this roll number. Then comes Kali Yuga.